actually told in her guidance it was an ideal place, very nearby, which would be perfect. And this ideal place was the caravan park toilet block. But we did retain the original toilet for the use of the office staff, and it now has a commemorative plaque on the door. It reads Eileen's room. So people can still use Eileen's room. I don't guarantee you'll get the same guidance that Eileen got, but there it is, a reminder of the past. So during the years that followed, a lot of talking got done. Not much in the way of actual building, but there were various individuals who were doing research on this and finding ideas. And one of these ideas was to use an old whiskey distillery vat. Distillery near Perth in central Scotland that was closing down and offering these big wooden vats up for sale. So he went ahead and bought barrel houses and set about getting the planning permission and the design work done for the first one. So come 1987 that was finished.
The houses have water heaters, water panels, solar panels for water heating. These walls are built with a membrane which works like Gore-Tex, so the humidity can get out of the house in a natural way without having to use special machinery to do this.
All over the world, and there are thousands and tens of thousands to visit this spot. And look out at the rubbish tip and the smashed up garage and wondering how all this is going to come to pass. But so damn close, so blind.
A great accordionist, a band leader called Jim Johnson.